All right, we all have a good New Year's.
Yeah.
So, I don't know if everybody saw the video on CCW's Facebook, but tonight, the casket match is canceled. Sorry. Your precious Crowleys aren't here. They decided to, run off and do their own thing.
Now they're
just got the swine off the bus. Swine
flu.
Come on.
Jesus.
I'm pretty sure the Indians didn't get it, but I got it.
Well, no, I got it. It was okay. No, I got it.
Well,
what? I can't hear you, shut up.
So, the best thing about them not being here is that we get to do whatever we want to do. So,
do you know what that means?
You know, Justin, I'm in a pretty pissy mood right now after what happened earlier with Dalton. So forgive me if I can't pretend like I really care about either of you right now.
That's something we have in common, Shannon. Neither one of us care about those assholes.
Hey. But I'll tell you what's more important. Jackson's not here tonight. Jax is not here tonight, unfortunately. Well, you think that's a problem, but that's not a problem. Because what you forget, Justin, and what you forget, Donnie, is that Otis Crowley ran CCW for months, and no one could touch him. So you really think that Otis Crowley needs his brother to kick your ass and your ass? Otis Crowley is gonna kill you.
Two on one.
Let's go.